with many things these days, our traditions have had to be altered due to the COVID-19 pandemic. However, it is still important to honor what needs honoring, and that is what Burlington Veterans Services are doing this Veterans Day. There will not be a ceremony in the town common per usual, but they are holding a virtual Veterans Day ceremony to mark the occasion and honor all those who have served.
So obviously today is not Veterans Day. It would be great if it was, because it would probably be the best day that we've had so far. You know, 66 degrees and sunny, not too bad. But unfortunately, with the current pandemic that's going on in our country, we weren't able to have an in-person Veterans Day ceremony, which is probably the first time in, you know, over 100 years that this town hasn't done it in person, which is very sad. I understand the town's hesitation in allowing hundreds of people on the common with everything that's going on. So it requires us, not requires us, but you know, I guess I'm pleased that at least we can put something out on Veterans Day that recognizes veterans and everything that they stand for.
Veterans Day was originally Armistice Day, established to mark the end of World War I on November 11, 1918. In 1954, Congress passed a bill, later signed by President Eisenhower, changing the holiday to Veterans Day to honor all soldiers who had served to defend our nation and its interests.
The day was created to recognize all veterans, not just those of World War I, but also World War II, Korea, Vietnam, Desert Storm, Iraq, Afghanistan, all the veterans that came before World War I, and all the smaller conflicts like in Bosnia, Kosovo, Panama, you know. So it's a particularly important day for veterans, but also, you know, as people of a country, that we have people that have dedicated their lives and in some cases sacrificed their lives for this very nation and the people that live in it. So it is particularly important to recognize them on Veterans Day, but also every day for that matter.
Finally, Hennepin said he has a message for all veterans on this unusual and difficult Veterans Day in the midst of a pandemic.
I guess on this particular Veterans Day, I'd say keep the faith. We have a lot of veterans, particularly older veterans, that would be categorized in the vulnerable category. And I speak to a lot of them on a daily basis, and they'd like to get out and socialize and mingle and get back to normal. And that requires some effort on everybody here in our nation. So I guess my message to them would be keep the faith. You are in our thoughts and prayers, and I hope to see many of you continuing in the future.
You can find the virtual Burlington Veterans Day ceremony on BCAT and our social media, as well as Veterans Services Facebook page, starting on Wednesday, November 11th. From the Burlington Town Common, I'm BNews Director Rich Halsford.